So my viewers, this video that this driving I'm doing now, it's gonna be a different place because I need to make quite a few stops. So I will be going quite a few different places. So continue to follow me on the journey and like and share, comment and subscribe to the channel. So I'm going to ask for stopsley now. As I said, I'm intending to make a few little stops along my way. So this video, I probably even come back on myself the same time. But as I'm driving, I just drive with unroll my camera and whatever catch into it, you, my viewers, will see. So I'm gonna make one stop down here, so my viewers, I'm gonna make one stop down here, so that I pause the camera for a little bit. I'm in a little lane now, my viewers. I did pause the video, but I'm still gonna show the. I wasn't gonna show the lane, but I'm coming back out, so I'll just show it, you know. still there. We're coming into a cashless society where nobody carry cash anymore. When I said, oh, look, I can see, right over the airport. So plain. So this place here, for people who remember what this area used to look like and what it looked like now. As somebody leave this country for a long time and come back here now, when they get yourself, they're supposed to think, what? It's just like me who leave Jamaica for a long time and go back to Jamaica now and driving from Kingston to St. Thomas, realize, wait, wow, what's this place here? Unless you know what was going on, so you're aware of it. But if you leave Jamaica for a long time and you don't watch YouTube and see the changes that are taking place, and you just land back there and start to drive from Kingston to St. Thomas, you will think you'll get your loss. Oh, look at the sun is shining. You see, my viewers, for you abroad, You would think this is a warm and nice, pretty day. But I can tell you, my viewers, that although the sun is shining like this, but it is cool. My viewers, me say, although the sun is shining like this, but right now I have on two jumper. Believe me, I have on two trousers. I have on two jumper and a t-shirt and a vest. So I have on six layer of clothes. Believe me, I'm not lying. I have on six layer of clothes right now, and I'm in the car. Six layer of clothes, and I am in the car. I have on a vest, a t-shirt, and a polo shirt. I have on two jumper and my tracksuit over it. Yes, to keep warm. This is the amount of clothes that I have on right now as I'm talking. And this is no joke. This is no joke at all, my viewers. I don't like big coat. For some reason, I don't like big coat. But I would pad myself up. You know? Cause right now if somebody see me, they would say to me, "You don't cool. Look what you have on," but if they only realize what underneath my tracksuit. Yeah. You will ask me if I don't cool. But if you only know what's underneath my tracksuit, you would never ask that question. I'm pad up. So I'm coming down towards Bedford Road now, my viewers. The cricket ground. I play cricket on my left hand side here. Yeah, that's where they play cricket. This is not the road I'm the one to go up on. And I need to turn back. This is not the road I'm the one turning. This is not the road I'm the one to go into. This is the next one. I want to go in the next one. need the next road. I need this one. Yes, Father Jesus. Should go the other way. So my viewers, as you can see, I'm on a little drive around today. But as I said, I'm trying to sell some of my books, to distribute some of my books, and that's why I'm making so many stops. So this is what I'm doing today, distribute my books. Thank you. for these runabout where they make should never be a runabout, because it's more confusing being a runabout than a stop sign. It is a T-junction, so why there's a runabout there? It should be just a stop sign. You look up and down, because people come there and who's supposed to go not going, and who's supposed to stop not stopping. So it's caused more confusion. It caused more confusion than if it was just a normal stop sign. This way you're going. So my viewers, as I said, this is a drive around video. This is a drive around video. I'm talking about, this is another one again. This is the type of runabout I'm talking about. When people come here, people don't know which one. People don't know which one to give way and which one to go. And these type of runabout cause problem. Because when people come there, they delay. Because nobody know who have the right of way. And then the right of way is the person on your right. That is the person that have the right of way, the person on your right. Give way to the person on your right. But if that is just a T-junction, you don't need a runabout there. You come there and you stop and you wait and go. think of that. I know there was something I was supposed to. There was something I was supposed to do and I never did. See, these people, they park right on the corner here, sir. And it's causing so much problem now. Right by the corner. Right by the corner, they park. And it's causing so much problem. Right by the bend, they park. Causing so much problem. So I'm eating marsh farm now. That's the marsh farm high rise flat in front of me there. Charge out there. Electric charging. person supposed to stop. A person supposed to stop at the pedestrian for that lady cross. And then just drive down. Suppose the man would walk out. When you see them with their mass up like that, their face covered on right to the nicky. Face covered on right to the nicky.